A country's health system is as good as its health workforce. Without their skills, competence, and confidence, the health system could very easily collapse, leaving millions uncared for. With a vision to provide comprehensive primary healthcare services closer to the communities, the Government of India, as part of the Ayushman Bharat program, introduced a new cadre of health workers called Community Health Officers. These Community Health Officers are trained to manage HWCs at the sub-center level and lead primary healthcare teams.
हम लोग लोगों को 12 तरह की सर्विसेज प्रदान करते हैं. यहाँ मेरे आने से आरोग्य स्वास्थ्य केंद्र पे लोगों को बहुत सारी सुविधाएं मिलने लगी है. जैसे कि आयरन सुक्रोज पहले नहीं चढ़ता था गांव में. आशा कार्यकर्ता को पास में PHC है, वहाँ लेके जाना पड़ता था पेशेंट लोगों को. अब मेरे आने से यहाँ पे पेशेंट लोग मतलब वो भी सेटिस्फाई हैं कि उनको यहीं पे आयरन सुक्रोज लग जाते हैं, उनको बाहर कहीं दूर जाना नहीं पड़ता है.
Community health officers posted at the HWCs are supported by a skilled primary healthcare team of ASHAs and multipurpose workers who are equally committed to improving the health and well-being of the community.
ಮೊದಲೆಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ತೋರಿಸ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಕ್ಕೆ ಬೇರೆ ಕಡೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು, ಅವಾಗೆಲ್ಲ ಬಸ್ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಇವಾಗೆಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಕ್ಷೇಮ ಕೇಂದ್ರ ಆಗಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಜನ ಎಲ್ಲ ತೋರಿಸ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಕ್ಕೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ. ಫ್ರೀಯಾಗಿ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸಿಗ್ತಾ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸೌಲಭ್ಯನ ಪಡೀತಾವ್ರೆ. BP ಗೆ ಶುಗರ್ಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ನೋಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಮೇಡಮ್ ಅವರು ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಉಪಯೋಗ ಸಿಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ.
Medical officers are also posted at higher health facilities to ensure provision of comprehensive health services to the community in their area.
During COVID pandemic time, our field level staff worked excellently by utilizing the eSanjeevani teleconsultation services and delivered the health services and dispensing medicines at the door-to-door step level.
The Ayushman Bharat program aims to achieve universal health coverage by providing an expanded package of services, including pregnancy and childbirth, neonatal and infant care, childhood and adolescent health, family planning services, management of communicable and non-communicable diseases, eye and ENT, geriatric care, mental health care, oral health, emergency medical services, and teleconsultation services, with an increased focus on wellness of the communities. The initiative is reaching the most vulnerable and marginalized populations across the country by saving lives, improving health, and transforming futures of millions across India by bringing affordable and equitable healthcare closer to people's homes.